This is such a hard question.
It's a massive question.
My first favourite song.
Yeah, exactly.
Was Vision of Love by Mariah Carey, because that's the thing that kind of inspired me to want to be in
really
music.
Yeah. Mariah. I love, and it's not necessarily linked to it at the time, but Jewel Hands.
Oh yeah.
And I think few people kind of know it, so it's not like the most popular song in the world, but I absolutely love it. Look it up if you haven't seen it.
A memory for me would be Wham, Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. I just was like, oh my god, just hit teenage years, living my best life, going, this is my jam.
I will be honest and say the song that's coming into my head is God Must Have Spent a Little More Time On You.
Oh, I know.
By NSYNC.
That's a fabulous song. Eurovision, like, we've had conversations, haven't we? We've even had kind of like professional conversations about it, but it's not right for us, not at the moment.
Yeah, not with kind of doing the new music now and everything.
Oh, I'm terrible at keeping secrets.
There you go.
Yeah. And I don't mean, like, if you tell me something that I needed to take to my grave, I'll take that to my grave. But if you tell me something like it's a surprise party or something.
Oh, yes.
I'm so bad, and I don't mean not to keep it, but it just comes out.
I've done that before. My brother got engaged. He told me I was doing this live TV
show. Oh my gosh!
And they've come back from Australia. And I just said, oh my god, I'm so excited to see my brother's come back from Australia. He just got engaged. I was just like, I think I just get too excited.
I remember we were sending mom and dad back to their honeymoon destination years ago for like an anniversary gift. And we all knew, and I was like, I don't like that I know. And there's weeks off. And then they were on their way to the airport. And I was like, you guys should bring so-and-so to so-and-so with you, because like, we were there. And then mom goes, is that where we're going? I was like, I made it until you were going out the door.
Oh my god.
Don't tell them secrets. Or surprises.
Oh, who's the best at keeping one? Obviously them two.
Yeah.
We're saying nothing.
Yeah. We're just so into you.
So Into You is about, it's kind of like when you're really into somebody and they're just leaving you hanging on. I love the chorus when it goes, when the hell is it going to be my turn?
Yeah.
And that is just so poignant in life to many things, isn't it? When you're like standing in line waiting.
Yeah. Just thinking, when's it my turn to get a good job? When's it my turn to
get the audition?
We went into the studio, I just loved it. But the funniest thing I found about So Into You is the fact that Sony rang up and went like, okay, we're releasing in like a couple of weeks. I was like, what? And we're true believers really in the universe sending us the right thing at the right time. So it was briefly panic. And it was like, no, just give it over. It'll happen.
And the routine is great because even though it's a fast song, we're kind of very like just keeping it very chill.
It's full of energy, isn't it? And it's quite fun to perform on stage as well.
And the feedback has been really good. It's almost like people have said to me, it's like a Taylor Swift song.
Bloody Taylor!
I will say, if he's leaving you hanging, don't wait for your turn. Just jump ship.
Get out of there.
Yeah. When the hell is it going to be my turn to jump ship? We got to rewrite this, actually.
That's the next song.
Yeah.
Jump ship.
All of them lately, because I feel like I'm the only one still wearing heels.
Well,
these are wearing trainers.
Yeah, it's not you feel like you're the only one. You are the
only
one.
I am the only one.
Stars are ours.
Oh, yes.
Stars are ours, I think. Because the choreographer, Sam, did the same routine, but backwards.
Mirrored.
Oh,
mirrored.
Yeah. At 2 points in the song. So we're
one
all
time it goes that way. The next time it goes that way.
That's so
and
true.
You're going,
between
you're,
gigs, like we get so confused.
Yeah.
America,
we got to tour on this massive tour bus, like proper rock and roll style, with a rock and roll driver.
We did,
used to tour manage AC/DC, and it was like, we had the bunk beds, we had the little kitchen, we had the toilet, and it was proper, it was really proper being a tour.
Yeah, it really was.
Because America is so massive as well, so you would literally get on the bus and travel overnight, wake up in a new state, do your work that day, do a gig that night, then you're back on the bus.
Intense.
And it was just like, it was living the dream.
How did we really meet?
It's very long.
Oh God, it's really long.
Okay, very long.
The
this
short
is
version
like,
is
that I mentioned we were friends. Then she stopped talking to me, started talking to Adele. They were friends. Very confused.
Very
Adele,
open. She was very open.
Best friends all of a sudden. Then Adele comes home to me and says, I met this girl and we're deciding to set up a girl band. Do you want to join in? I was like, sure. And then we got together and did some music together, the three of us.
Yeah.
And then we did some stuff together and said, it doesn't feel right, there's someone missing. And then a friend of ours said, I know this girl. We were girls at the time. And
not anymore.
And she's amazing. She's a really good dancer. She's a really good singer. She writes her own music. So we innocently invited Lindsay to this, for want of a better word, audition. Because it definitely wasn't an audition. She played a tape of a song that she wrote.
United we stand, united we fall.
Don't rip it off.
That's what they say.
That was the song.
You're signed. You're hired, you see?
And then they
we
went,
we released that. Do you want to be in our band? And I went, okay.
And Adele wants to desperately explain to me what happened here.
That's the funniest bit, what happened here. So whilst Kiwi and Sinead were talking, then she decides to switch to me. So then when Sinead came to the house to meet my sister to join the band, when we both came to the door, Sinead was like, her face dropped, and then everybody just kind of went, oh, she didn't know we were twins. She thought she was talking to the same person the whole time. So then we all just were like, she was like,
I was like, oh, she's not rude.
And then I'm thinking, oh, that's why she's oversharing. In a boatyard warehouse in
East London.
It was a very last minute location, wasn't it?
Yeah.
The location fell apart literally like 2 days before.
They filmed loads of videos there.
Yeah,
there
was. Yeah. And loads of like films and TV shows. Dublin's first city.
Apart from me, I grew up in Greece until I was 13 and then I moved to Dublin's first city.
Oh yeah. I wasn't in Dublin's first city. I was born in Dublin's first city, but I grew up in Newbridge in County Kildare.
Do you know what?
I think NSYNC would be one.
Oh, that would be good to get back together with them, lads.
Yeah, like they are great.
I want you back down. Paisley.
Ooh,
I love Paisley. I'm really good. 70s or 80s? No, because was it maybe it was 80s?
I think it was brought back.
It was in the 90s. Must have been early 90s because I was a teenager wearing it. I love it. I want it brought back properly.
I think the best thing about the 90s.
Also, obviously,
Friends.
I liked about the 90s was there was a casual look that was acceptable, even if you were in a band. So we were in denim and All Saints were in baggy trousers. And
Billy Piper was quite cash as well.
Yeah, and I think music is sold on sex a lot these days. And it didn't seem like that back in the 90s, and I like that.
Yeah.
Spike's in a pair of ripped jeans. Spike's in a pair of ripped jeans. Leather jacket on a can of 7-Up. Leather jacket on a can of 7-Up.
Leather on a baggy tee. Leather on a baggy tee.
Chains on an oversized shirt. Chains on an oversized shirt.
See how I turn up for work?
Very demure.
Very respectful.
Very mindful.
So it's rally and rap.
Ask you.
For starters, Lynn, hands down by yourself. Don't walk down. Rally, rap. Oh no. Oh, Adele?
Me?
What are you asking me for?
Fashion 8.
Right, girls. Rock.
Batters.
It's because we're rock stars, you know.
Why is it not coming out?
Yeah. What?
Where's the mushroom?
Where's the mushroom? Anyone know?
Is that where?
No.
Is it connected mushroom. To the mushroom or something?
Mushroom's over there.
Let me just get it on my Bluetooth.
Mushroom's on.
This is like we did the elements, so like Sinead was water, I was fire. Somebody only spoke about them the other day, going, bring back the flame jeans, I agree. Phoebe was electricity, and then Lindsay was cat. I'm not entirely sure where that came into the elements from. She's even got little cat ears on here, if you look. How weird, I was literally just about to zoom if I go in like this. That's the world we live in today. That's so cute. I'm going to get my flame jeans out. They're in the attic at home, I think.
To You I Belong. I loved that video. It's such a beautiful video. But I loved my styling, except for the hat. I didn't hate the hat, I liked the hat, but I had to wear the hat for 22 hours straight. 22. Yes, you heard me correctly. We had no breaks. 22 hours straight, and I literally felt claustrophobic. I was like, I seriously need to get this hat off me. But I love this video, and I loved this
it was 22 hours long. We were flying to Australia the next day, and we all just got on the plane and we literally practically slept the whole way. I think Sinead did sleep the whole way, apart from they woke her up to eat and then she went back to sleep again.
Hey girls, what can I get for you?
Can we have one pint of Guinness with four straws?
There we go.
Thank you. Are the notes free?
Yeah.
Kiwi needs to reset her box.
Here's an aerial check, it's connected to your box. I don't want to! So what, they're telling me to take that out?
You've got 2 minutes!
Acting to the internet! Agree! Hold on. My box is getting erased! Oh my gosh.
Why has it gone off?
Welcome! Okay.
Yes! Woohoo! We got a picture! We have Taylor!
Oh,
is
this
no,
music?
Music.
I'm English.
Yeah, you're good at English, aren't you?
Yeah,
the
most dark is
what? Maria.
Names.
Keith, BJ.
Christina.
No, Christina.
Oh my god, Annie.
And then one more.
PBJ something Annie.
L.
Oh, Elizabeth.
Oh yeah. Annie. Oh, I thought you meant it starts with L. Totally threw me off.
Gail.
Yeah.
Just another one.
Yeah, we all have other ones because of our confirmation. Eh?
Oh, I was born with this one.
It came with me.
So lazy something Gail. Yeah.
No.
You guys should remember my second name because it's the same as your 6 days second name.
Naomi. Second name?
Yeah.
Christian?
Yeah.
Christian.
No.